डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द आर्ट क्लास. आई एम मनप्रीत कौर, फैसिलिटेटर ऑफ द मिलेनियम स्कूल HMEL. टुडे आई विल गोइंग टू टीच यू हाउ यू कैन क्रिएट समथिंग इंटरेस्टिंग विद अ पेपर क्राफ्ट. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो, लेट्स हैव अ लुक ऑन द मटीरियल रिक्वायर्ड फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. मटीरियल रिक्वायर्ड फॉर टुडेज सेशन इज फेविकॉल, पेंसिल, रिफिल, सीजर्स, कलरफुल पेपर, A4 paper or you can use newspaper and marker. So our today's topic is wall hanging with a paper craft. Objective of this topic, developing their cutting and pasting skills and make them creative in a paper craft. So we'll make a beautiful hanging with a paper craft. Let's start with the today's topic.
So first we have to take one paper of triangle shape. Just cut your A4 sheet from the center like this and do black color on the one side. Now take one refill of pen and just start folding with your thumb and fingers. Fold it properly and just remove the refill and paste it. So like this we have to make 11 pipes. Now we'll do next step. Take 3 pipes and just paste on yellow paper. Then take 4 pieces, small pieces of pipes, and just create this design. Just paste it with the Fevicol like this. So you have to create these two boxes with that pipes. Now we'll create design. Take one pipe and just press it from the center like this. And just make a curve. And start folding from the corner, one side, like this. So make design like this with the 6 pipes, 4 small and 2 big. So like this you have to create one design with the pipes. Now we'll paste it with the Fevicol. So like this you have to paste all the pipes. So paste it. Now we'll take a paper strips. So first I'm using green color. Just roll it on the refill like this and make one design. Roll it properly. It should not be open. And paste it like this. So here I'm using red color and green color for this design. Now we'll cut the outer side, outer boundary like this. First draw it with a pencil, then start cutting with a scissor. So cut it with a neatness. Just leave a small space and then start cutting. So like this you have to cut full area from the outer side. So our design is cut it properly. Now we'll do next step. Let it dry. Now we'll do next step, that is flower. we'll make one flower. For flower we need 4 square pieces. So we'll fold it like this, then again we'll fold from the center, then again we'll fold from the center like this. So we have to make 3 folds with all packets. So now from the open side we'll draw one leaf like this and we'll cut it from the down also. So now cut this shape with a neatness like this and cut it from the down also like this. We'll do same on these 3 leaves also. So when we'll open it, then you get 4 flowers like this. So now we'll cut these flowers. On the first flower, you have to remove 1 petal. On the second flower, you have to remove 2 petals. On the third flower, you have to remove 3 petals. On the fourth flower, you have to remove 4 petals. So like this, we'll remove 4 petals. We'll use these flowers. So we'll take first flower and start folding it like this with a refill. So all the flower will do same way. So after folding it, just paste with a Fevicol like this and make flowers. So like this you have to make all the flowers. See, I have made it all the flowers. Now I am going to join it. So first we will need one circle shape and just apply Fevicol on it and paste your big flower. And after that we'll make sequence of the flower. Now we'll make 4 petal flower like this. Then we'll make next flower. So like this you have to use all the flower step by step. Then after pasting all, we get one rose. This is our last petal. We are pasting like this. So here you can see, we have made one beautiful rose. Now we'll do next step. We'll take one strip of green paper. Just fold it like this and draw leaves on it like this and just start cutting with a scissor. Now cut your leaf from the center, make a cut and just paste with a Fevicol. Then it's look like a 3D. So do the same with all the leaves. Now we'll take one strip of purple color sheet and we'll make one flower, small flower on it with the pencil, then we'll cut it. So after cutting, we paste on circles. Now we'll take 3 papers, 3 different colors and we'll draw one butterfly on it. So like this you have to make one butterfly
then we'll decorate our flower. We'll make one center point with a black marker. Just make one small circle in the center on the all the flowers. Now we'll decorate our butterflies. Again we'll make circle, big and small circles, and we'll decorate our butterfly. Same way we'll do two another butterflies. Yellow, purple color and red color. Like this you have to decorate your butterflies. Now we'll take black paper, we'll cut three strips, thin strip, and we'll fold from the center like this, and we'll paste on the butterfly. So like this you have to paste. Same way we'll decorate two more butterflies like this. So now our material is ready. Now we'll start pasting on this hanging. So first we'll paste our rose, apply some Fevicol on it at the back and just paste it. Now paste these small flowers. Like this. Now we'll paste three butterflies. So first we'll paste in the center, and red one will paste on the upper side, and purple one will paste on another side. So like this you have to create one design. Now we'll start pasting on. Now we'll start pasting leaf on it. We have made leaf also, no? So we'll now paste leaves like this. Let's make your design more beautiful. So our wall hanging is ready. Like this you can create multiple design of wall hanging with the help of paper. So by using paper you can create more design also. So now we'll paste ribbon for hanging. For that you need one paper and apply Fevicol on it. Then paste ribbon on it. Like this, and then again you have to apply one paper on it. So now we'll paste this at the back of hanging, at the top of hanging like this. So here you can see I have done. So dear students, hope you understood well how to make a hanging with a paper craft. So make one hanging and decorate your room. So this is the end of today's session. Thank you.